A number of infrastructures put up by government are going to waste because of a lack of maintenance. Yet, in the Prime Minister's argument, such could be saved if residents took part in community work. Robina Nabanja says that most Ugandans have given up on community development work, commonly known as Bulungibwansi, yet it contributed a lot in maintaining roads in the country.
Haro government biyeta kusobola kukora mubwangu atike kisarukinu government ebaitaka baile kuja kuchikora.
The Kakumiro Resident District Commissioner, Major David Matovu, says that the community is playing a great role in working on Nyamuguza River crossing.
Mukwekamba, Prime Minister Mulenge atudde wali in office ya number 2. Bwave Kampala atukira wano. Mulimo gwa amaanyi olwalero nokulwa bulungi bwansi abato abakulu abakyala.
Local leaders led by the Chibijo Sub-County District Councillor, John Bogere, lauded the government for the quick intervention to work on their road.
Ubabantu bari namasemererwa menshi kuko bagiye kufuna uburyo basarura ibirime byabo mu idembe.
Government plans to introduce a policy for the community to start engaging in community development work for the good of infrastructure. The Nyamuguza River crossing connects to Mubende and Kakumiro district and is a major source of income for the people in the two districts. Once completed, it will help to foster service delivery in education, health and socio-economic transformation. Report compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news.